Service over.
17-19.
Service over.
20 game point, 18. Game. First game won by Alexandra Langley and Lim Alyssa, 21-18. Court one, 20 seconds. Court one, 20 seconds. Alexandra.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Lena.
You receive.
Second game. Love all. Hey. Service over. One love. To love.
Correct.
Service over. One, two. To all.
3-2. Service over, 3-5. Service over, 6-3. Out. Service over, 4-6. Service over, 7-4. Service over, 5-7.
Service judge Anna Carmona, court 4-6.
7-all. Seven. Seven. Eleven, seven, interval. Court one, 20 seconds. Court one, 20 seconds. Eleven, seven. Play. Service over. 8-11.
Service over. 6-7.
Nine, 11. Ten, 11. Service over. 12-10.
Oh.
13-10. Yes. Service over. 11-14. Service over 15-11. Service over 12-15. Service over. Yes. Alyssa receive. Alyssa receive.
Also from Denmark, the football, Justin Abbey Nielsen. Umpire, Christian.
Service over. 14-17. Service over 18-14.
15-14.
19-14. Twenty game point, 14. Fourth, service over. 15-20.
Yes.
16-20. Game. Second game won by Lena Grebak and Maria Helsbol, 21-16. One game all. Court one, 20 seconds. Court one, 20 seconds. Final game. Love all. Play. Service over. One love. to love. Three, love. Service over. 1-3. Let. Alyssa, quickly. So we saw 4-1. Service over. 2-5. Service over. Yeah. Six, two. Tell you set to serve. Service over 3-6. Service over 7-3. Nine, three. Service server. 4-9. Service server, 10-4.
On my left, Mikkel Kjærsgaard Henriksen, Denmark. Patrick Bull to serve to Alexander Pond. Long ball. Play.
No. 11-4, interval, change ends. Court 1, 20 seconds. Court 1, 20 seconds. Service server, 5-11. Foot. 6-11. Seven, 11. Eight-11. Yes. Nine, 11. Service server, 12-9. Service server, 10-12. 11-12. Service server 13-11.
Service over 6-9. Service over 10-6.
Yes.
11-6 interval.
Service server 12-14. Service server 15-12. Service server,
sorry, correction.
16-12. Play. 17-12. Lena. Lena, come on. Service server. Yes. Thirteen, eighteen.
Service over. 12-16.
Service over. 19-14. Service over. 15-19. Service over. 20 match point. 15. Game.
Thank you, Maria. Thank you, Lisa. Thank you, Lisa. Thank you, Lena.
Match won by Alexandra Langley and Alyssa Salim, 21-18, 16-21, 21-15.
Girls, welcome to Badminton Europe TV. Good game. Were you confident going into that match that you could beat these Danes?
Well, we've been sort of getting things together. Yeah. New partnership, only our third tournament together. So we didn't really have the confidence as a partnership, but we obviously had the confidence in each other and just showed at the end of that set that we could take it through, and we did.
Nice. It's nice to watch. I was sitting here watching the whole game. It's nice, aggressive, attacking style of women's doubles you play. Is that the type of partnership you are?
To be honest, we're still trying to find out, the best way to play. Sometimes attacking style works, and then other days in training it'll completely backfire. So we just want to find a balance, really. And I think, that's what we needed to find. Obviously, got a big lead in the third set, and they started coming back. So. Wanted to play a bit more controlled and make them work as well. So I think it's the best performance we've had so far with some new partnerships. So.
That was my next question. You did get a lead and they started to come back bit by bit. Was there nerves or was it just a case of it's so difficult to get over the line?
I think we found the biggest difference was in the ends, and one end was a little bit slower than the other. And then we found that our drops weren't as effective, which is probably why you thought we were hitting so hard, because we were actually having to put a bit more pace on the shuttle and yeah, we just worked really well as a pair and stayed confident in each other. And although they got a few points, I don't think we let it affect us as we could have done. So it was good. It was really good.
Positive. Shuttles are quite slow. Some players are saying. Did you find that?
Yeah, it's slow. Like, I've not got the biggest smash, so had to work it around. But it can work in our favour. It meant that we could work the shuttle around. You know, didn't have to be. Don't have to. I don't think you have to be scared of anyone's attacking it. The pair, the most disciplined, that's gonna win.
To go a long way in this tournament, you're going to have to beat a lot of Danes. That's just par for the course here in Denmark. So it's good to come here and play some quality Danish and see what level you're at.
Yeah, definitely. The Danes, they walk on and they've just got so much confidence in themselves. They've got that persona about them. So it doesn't matter who you walk on against, they're going to give you a match. So it's really good for us to play a tournament like this. And next game, you just got to... Yeah, so one at a time.
Last question, girls. Who mixed up the colours on the shirts? Were you supposed to wear black or were you supposed to wear yellow?
It's the new printing, so I've only got a couple of tops with the right printing on. So
it looks okay. Same colours.
Yellow and black.
Girls, thank you for joining us, and I'm very well done. Cheers.
3 seconds. Ladies and gentlemen, on my right, Rasmus Bunde, Mads Piler Kolding, Denmark. And on my left, Mathias Bay Schmidt, Kasper Dinesen, Denmark.